Now, this is our second lesson, living things. What is it, children? Living things. There are a lot of things around us. They make our surroundings. Some of them are living and some of them are non-living. You, your friends, plants, animals, birds are examples of living things. Yes. Whereas clothes, bags, shoes, buildings are the examples of, yeah, you're right, non-living things. All kinds of plants and animals are living things. There are many kinds of plants and animals. Children, are all plants and animals are of the same size? Yes, they are not of the same size. Some are big and some are small. Some living things like the great banyan tree and the elephant are very big. Some such as the ant and bee are very, very small. Isn't it, children? Did you observe the variation in their sizes? Even though the living things are different from each other, they all have some common features. Let's see the common features of living things. All living things grow. A baby grows into an adult. A chick grows into a hen. They grow only in the early part of their lives. A sapling grows into a plant. Plants grow throughout their lifetime. You are growing taller and bigger like every other child, right, children? Now tell me, non-living things such as benches, bags, stones, cycle, do they grow? Yes, you're right. Non-living things do not grow. All living things produce young ones of their own kind. Animals can produce young ones either by laying eggs or by giving birth to a new animal. For example, a hen lays eggs while a cow gives birth to a calf. A female rabbit gives birth to a baby rabbit. Most plants produce fruits with seeds. A new plant grows from a seed. Once observe the following picture, children. The process by which living things produce their young ones is known as reproduction. Non-living things cannot reproduce. They do not reproduce. All living things breathe. Animals breathe using their special parts. Breathing is the process by which living things take in and give out air. For example, a fish uses its gills to breathe. Gills are the organs which help fish take in air present in water. Human beings, dogs, cats breathe in air through their lungs with their noses. Insects use their tiny holes present on their body to breathe. They are called as spiracles. Plants breathe with the help of tiny holes called stomata. Stomata are present on their leaves. Living things need food and water. Most animals get food and water from the surroundings. Some such as parrot, goats and cows eat only plants. Animals like owls, tiger, lion eat other animals as food. Bear, foxes and peacocks eat both plants and animals. Now tell me, children, do plants have their own kitchen? Yes, leaves are plants' kitchen. They make their own food in their leaves. Plants cannot live without water. They take in water from the soil with the help of their roots. They prepare their own food by using sunlight and carbon dioxide from the air. Now tell me, children, non-living things such as tables, pencils need food and water? Yes, they do not need food and water. Hope you understood the lesson, children. Stay home, stay safe, wash your hands frequently. Thank you, children.